You're watching 10 News. Melbourne's future music festival has been marred by drugs, with police making dozens of arrests. 43 partygoers were caught carrying illegal drugs. One man was charged with trafficking.
As revellers arrived at the gates, police were waiting.
They were looking for illegal drugs, drugs of dependence.
Sniffer dogs combing train platforms, netting more than 20 carrying drugs within the first hour.
It's what we would expect, but it's disheartening at the same time because most of those arrests were made in the first hour.
But that didn't sour the mood for the 40,000 strong crowd.
It doesn't concern me, I just wear funny sunglasses and have a good time.
Others praising police efforts.
It should be a fun environment, it's a day for celebrating, not a day for feeling threatened.
People that do drugs should get caught.
With the party proving too much for some, frustrated police urging common sense at big events.
By all means, come to these events, enjoy yourself, but heed the drug harm message. Don't bring drugs.
Alicia McMillan, 10 News.